Howard Cosell, reporting live from the castle of Elsinore on the boxing match tonight between Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, and Laertes. I'm here with Hamlet's father, the King of Denmark, the King, Don King himself. Mr. King, how do you feel about tonight's matchup?
Well, before we start, I would like to say that this match is gonna be superlicious. Yes, I said superlicious. And you can catch it all right here, live on pay-per-view, only in Denmark, for the Danish title. Yes, only in Denmark, the Danish title.
Superlicious, live on pay-per-view, only in Denmark, straight from the mouth of Don King.
Why, I do declare that I love when people repeat me such as you have just done. It feels like they are honoring my very being.
Don King feels important when people repeat him.
Oh, yes, I do.
Don King feels important when people repeat him.
Oh, yes, I do.
Now,
yes.
I've heard that you have a significant wager on this match tonight. Have you gambled on yourself?
Well, I have placed somewhat of a bet on this here match. I've placed 6 thoroughbred Danish horses on my son, Hamlet. He is my son of 3 days by marriage, but regardless, he's my son, and I'm placing my money on him. Yeah.
Don King placing his money on Hamlet. Now, why do you think your son, your newly married, your new stepson?
Well, there's a lot of emotional rage in his life. He's been pretty ticked off lately, and crazy, actually, I might say, crazy-licious. Even, and he's been going around and doing some crazy stuff. In fact, he killed Polonius, which is Laertes' father. So it should be a good match because they both have a lot of raw emotions, especially Laertes. His father was just recently killed. And, you know, Hamlet, as we all know, his father was killed 2 months ago by my... His father was killed 2 months ago.
That's horrible.
Yeah, yes.
That's terrible news.
Yes. Anyway.
Do you feel a boxing match is really the most appropriate outlet for these two young men's emotions?
Well, you see, there was a bit of a tussle in kind of a form of a boxing match just the other night. It was between Hamlet and Laertes, and they were actually battling in Ophelia's grave.
That's disgusting.
Well, I think people would enjoy it, actually.
That's outrageous.
Okay, maybe it was a little outrageous, but I think that people would pay money. So we had to figure we're gonna get this into a boxing ring on national television, only in Denmark.
Only
just so that we can
in
get
Denmark.
In here.
Only
yes.
In Denmark.
Only.
Did you consider any options before deciding on a boxing match?
Well, we thought about fencing, but fencing, I mean.
Fencing, that's stupid.
Yeah, that's so Elizabethan.
Fencing match, that's ridiculous.
That's like 1500s.
What else did you think about?
Anyway, we also thought about alligator wrestling.
That's more reasonable.
Yes, very. And it draws a big crowd, I must say.
It certainly does.
As well as mud wrestling.
And mud wrestling.
But that's not as big if you don't have ladies, you see.
I see. Mud wrestling is also too messy and there are no alligators in Denmark, so you had to go with a boxing match.
Yes, we did.
Okay, that's Howard Cosell live from the castle at Elsinore reporting on tonight's match.
Oh, one more thing. Listen up, people. There's gonna be a match next month. The Capulets versus the Montagues. Oh, it's gonna be off the chizane, I'm telling you. Off the chizane for sure. So tune in live next month on pay-per-view, only in Denmark.
Okay, I'm Howard Cosell. This is Don King being interviewed by Howard Cosell.
Yes.
Thank you very much. We're live at Elsinore. We'll return to the boxing match after a message from our sponsor.
Have you ever found yourself on a hot midsummer night, staying up late trying to finish a sonnet, or perhaps at a fencing match, or even a boxing event, and in the need of a delicious, refreshing beverage? When that happens to me, I pop open a can and drink a cold one. Cold ones are delicious, low in carbs, and are perfect for innuendo in high school English projects. Take it from me, I'm Bill Shakespeare. Cold ones are the most refreshing drinks. I will partake of one right now, methinks.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Palace at Elsinore. I'm Horatio, your announcer for tonight. Tonight, we have for you the most amazing duel in 1,000 years, a match for the ages. let's get ready to rumble! First, I'd like to announce our referee for tonight, Osric! And now, the challenger, wearing the blue trunks, weighing in at 72 kilograms, representing France, the Parisian Pounder, the French Fury,
tasty drink for our prince. How about a cold one, Hamlet? Now I've got my own water here, King.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Round two, here we go.
Something that'll keep him down. One hit with this, he's done. We'll get him, Tiger. Only in Denmark.
the intensity resume! Hamlet going in strong. Laertes taking a beating. Hamlet, oh, Hamlet! Looks like, oh, here we go. Tough hits on both sides,
filled with dread. One boxing match, and all my friends are dead.